How do we hold the tuba mouthpiece? So first things first, get your hand. Stick it right there, okay? And I'm gonna take my thumb and my first two fingers. So my thumb, first two fingers, and I'm gonna put them on the end of the shank. So very important that it's at the end. I don't want it too high up. It'll put too much pressure on my face. So I want my thumb and my two fingers down at the end of the shank, and that is how I hold the tuba mouthpiece. There we go. Happy tuba playing.